I was in the kitchen. My brother had this orange. And it threw it at me. So I was like, whoa, gotta get him back. So I was gonna grab my river shank and just like do away with him. But then I was like, well, I kind of like him sometimes, but it'd be a bad idea. So second person always gets caught, so I gotta be really sneaky. So I'm gonna go. I'm gonna take it and I'm gonna hook him around the neck. And then it's probably gonna break and I'm gonna shove it down his throat.